डियर चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू द स्टैंडर्ड 5 लिटरेचर क्लास. टुडे आई विल टीच यू चैप्टर 13, ल्यूमर्स. वॉज रिटन बाय जे के रॉलिंग. द फाउंडर एंड प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ ल्यूमर्स वॉज बॉर्न इन इंग्लैंड. ल्यूमर्स इज ए चैरिटी फाउंडेड बाय जे के रॉलिंग In 2004, after seeing an article in the Sunday Times about children being kept in caged beds in institutions, J.K. Rowling felt compelled to address this terrible problem. As a result, she founded the charity that became Lumos. So let's see the story. What does Lumos do? 8 million children worldwide are living in institutions because they are poor, disabled, or from an ethnic minority. This is a serious problem on a massive scale, but there is a solution. Lumos works in partnership with governments, professionals, and carers, communities, families, and children to transform outdated systems that drive families apart. Together with their partners, Lumos replace institutions with community-based services that provide children with access to health, education, and social care tailored to their individual needs. This supports families to provide the loving care their children need to develop to their full potential and build a positive future for themselves. Ethnic means connected to a nation, race, or people. Minority means the smaller part of a group. Tailored means fitted. Children, turn the page. Why does Lumos do it? Institutionalization denies children individual love and care. It can damage their brain development and destroy their understanding of right and wrong. Of the 8 million children in institutions worldwide, more than 80% are not orphans. Most have families who love them and want them, but they are driven into institutions because of poverty and discrimination on the grounds of disability or ethnicity. This is a violation of their human rights, and the effects last a lifetime. The problem. Drivers of institutionalization. Despite most having families who love them, 8 million children worldwide live in institutions because they are poor, disabled, or from an ethnic minority. A small percentage are in institutions due to behavioral problems or due to being abused or neglected. This is a violation of their rights. Next, we'll see systems that need to change. Many children are institutionalized because local schools are not adapted to teach children with physical or learning disabilities. And local health services cannot provide specialized care. Social services are insufficient to meet the needs of poor families or protect children from abuse. Barriers to change. Decision makers resist closing institutions because they cannot imagine a system of family-based care and lack the resources to fund and manage the change. Personnel resist for fear of losing their jobs. Stigma attached to children in care makes communities reluctant to accept them. Next, we'll see the solution. Making a case for change, Lemus engaged with all those needed to change the system, from international decision maker to children. Drivers means somebody who brings change. Institutionalization means the state of being kept in a residential institution. Personnel means people employed in an organization. Stigma means disgrace. Children and families. They show how these solutions work at every level and advocate on behalf of children. More importantly, they support children to speak up and influence change in their lives and communities. Next, we'll see working with children and young people. Working with children and young people is an incredibly important part of Lemus' work. On their website, you can read about how self-advocates make their voice heard through videos, drawings, animations, and stories to engage with politicians, policymakers, and decision makers internationally. Next, we'll see our unique approach. Lemus' work is based on evidence and universal principles. Their approach is tried and tested. They leveraged the resources of others, identify and fill gaps, and connect the efforts of partners. Their results are high impact, sustainable change. Individual children are central to all their decisions. Next, we'll discuss sustainable change. What is sustainable change? To ensure changes to the system are sustainable, service managers need support in transferring finance from institutions to community services. Societal and professional attitudes must change to prioritize the most vulnerable. Professionals need skill development to meet the needs of all children. Children should not grow up in institutions with their depersonalized space and complete isolation from society. Lemus work on every level with every actor to transform an outdated and harmful system into one which supports and protects children and enables them to have a positive future. Children, next of this lesson, story working with young people in Serbia, we will discuss in my next video. Till then, bye bye.